Oh, we hit 5K. I don't think y'all understand. Hey, y'all. Welcome back to another day with Chels. Today is going to be the start of the vlog. Today is Wednesday. Is it today Wednesday? I'm back on my schedule. So you guys should be seeing this vlog on Sunday. But yeah, I don't have anything on special. I really just threw this on. I have on this little Zara bomber leather pants that you have seen me wear a gajillion times. First of all, I didn't even do my intro. Hey, y'all. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, hey, girl. And if you're not new, hey, girl, hey. I'm Chelsea if you're new. And you'll love it here. Okay, period. You'll love the vibes. So, yeah. I'm on my way because I'm about to go to Rock South with my friends. Yeah. I'm on my way to Rock South. Well, I'm about to leave to go to eat at Rock South. It's not giving matte lip because y'all know I'm going to put on some lip gloss, okay? I can't do the matte lip. But yeah, I just want to show you guys what I have on. My room is a mess because I just finished filming before pulling out my camera again. But I have on Skims top, what pants are these? Girl, pretty little thing. And then my bodysuit and then my jacket. This is a size small, but I should have got an extra small because it is a little big, but... yeah, super cute, chill. I'll probably throw on some booties and yeah, keep it moving. So yeah, I'll probably check in with you guys once I get to where I'm going or once I get to Lauren's house. But yeah, I will see you guys in a little bit. Hopefully Rock South is hitting on what it's supposed to be hitting on. Okay, yeah, I will see you guys in just a little bit. Okay, bye. Y'all, we hit 5K. I don't think y'all understand. We hit 5K! Y'all need to be screaming too, okay? I'm in the car. I'm dressed. We're on the way to Oshai. Me and my girl Lauren. You already know Lauren. Yeah, so we're just gonna have a good time tonight. We're gonna enjoy the night. I'm gonna turn these lights off because she's driving and I just don't want to be blinding nobody. We was talking about that earlier. Do you ever remember your parents saying don't turn the lights on in the car when you're driving at night? Yeah, so yeah, we're on our way to Oshai. I guess to get some drinks and eat and yeah, it's celebrate 5K. We did it, y'all. We did it. On the road to 10K, period. Up the skull. Up the skull for the girls, period. I'm gonna see y'all once we make it. I'm gonna vlog a little bit once we get there, so yeah. I love y'all. You know I'm gonna do a little rant when I get back home, but I just wanna say thank you and yeah. Okay, y'all, so we made it. We're parked. We're about to walk to the elevator. This is the fit. Y'all probably can't even see, but yeah, something real simple. Let me see you walk. She didn't want me to turn the camera, y'all. She didn't want me to turn the camera. What is this? What is this? Okay, y'all, I'm gonna talk to y'all when I get in the restaurant. Don't want to get in trouble.
It's 5K.
We're trying to celebrate 5K. Up the scale to 10K. Okay, we on the road to 10K. And I just want you guys to know, like, we're about to hit 10K.
Oh, they know. We all
know. We all know. And we got the JBW.
Hey, thanks for her code. Okay. Thanks for her code.
Use my code. Yeah, friends, use your code, okay? I don't know if you know this. But friends, you so cold, and that's what we talking about. But yeah, right now it's 9 o'clock, y'all. We trying to figure out, yeah, what the next move is, because you know I don't want to be a granny. We don't want to be grannies tonight. Grannies be going back home and getting in the bed. I'm not sure if I'm gonna vlog the rest of the night. I probably won't. Normally, depending on just the circumstances and the situations, I probably won't be vlogging. But I did want to say thank you guys so much for everything. Thank you guys so much. You gonna make me cry because we're at 5K, and just for us to hit it so fast, like within a month, is really big. So it just shows that like you guys are enjoying the content. So I just gotta keep pushing and keep applying that pressure, because this time next year, I'm that girl, period. Top girl. Okay, claiming that. I want to thank you guys so much. I am going to do a giveaway. Like, seriously, I'm going to do a giveaway. I talked about a giveaway like a month ago about what I wanted to do. But I think I'm going to redo things only because it's new people following me or new people subscribing. So I don't want to leave anybody out. It's a celebration. Okay. But yeah, I'm going to see you guys probably once. Celebration. You know what they're doing. Bye, y'all. Ayla, where you done brought the glue? Ayla brought the glue. We at the next location. Y'all, we really ain't doing it. So get on team press on. With the press on, okay. Don't book me. Hey y'all, so we made it back home. I just want to say thank you guys so much. Made it back home after all the screaming, you know, the joking and stuff like that. But on a serious note, I really want to tell you guys thank you so much for all the love and all the support. Thank you for helping me get to 5K. And I'm super grateful, super happy, because I remember just literally praying to get here. And I know that sounds so like crazy, you pray to get, no, like seriously, I really did, to just get to this point. So just to imagine where this is gonna take us is really big, because literally I was just at 3K like in July, wondering, and I know it's like July to now, but I just wasn't putting in the effort that I needed to. And so to see myself really working and really putting in that effort with my content, and just even seeing the progress that I've made with like getting brand deals and sponsorships, and I mean like good sponsorships, you know. So I'm just super thankful, super happy. I want to thank you guys so much. This was the fit. The fit was giving though, okay? It was giving. It's a leather moment and we love that. I just want to encourage you to, like, if you're new to YouTube or if you're just starting out, or if you've been doing YouTube for a long time and you're kind of feeling like it's not getting anywhere, or whether, even if it's not YouTube, whatever you have in your mind that you want to do, go after it, okay? Don't wait. Don't doubt yourself, even when stuff is not playing out the way you imagine it to do, or you know, anything like that. Just keep going and keep having that confidence that one day the right person is going to see your work. One day that video is going to take off. One day you're going to be in a new position, a new space, the space that you've always wanted to be in. So just having that confidence that it's going to happen, and just having that patience too. Surrounding yourself with people that not only make you better and influence and encourage you and influence you to do better, but also centering yourself around people that are trying to grow as well, because that helps a lot, because you can't be around, you know, a bunch of people that's not giving, pouring into you, and that's not helping you elevate, you know what I'm saying? So and that's really big. And celebrating your wins, like, even though this was 5K for us, like it felt like 50K. And that's how I want to celebrate, like, whether it's just taking myself out to dinner, and even surround, like, my friend, even just going out to dinner with my friend, she booked a reservation even before I even knew. Just paying attention to what you're doing and celebrating you along with you celebrating you, that means a lot. Like, between her, my mom, and, you know, just my other people that are there for me, like, I truly do appreciate y'all. I appreciate y'all for watching my videos, because, like I said, we own the way up. I'm gonna tell you guys that if you're watching me and you're finding some inspiration from me just putting my dreams first and just putting what I want first, just know that this is your sign to keep going and that nothing comes overnight. Nothing happens overnight. So for some people it does, but if you want something that's going to be lasting for a long time, just realize that it's not going to happen overnight. It's going to take work. It's going to take dedication every single day to get up and do things that you don't want to do. But yet it's feeding into the person that you're trying to become. So this is your sign to keep going, to keep going. Don't let these numbers, if you're a YouTuber or if you're a influencer, an up-and-coming influencer like me, and sometimes you get caught up in the numbers and stuff like that, just keep putting out quality content. The rest will follow. People gonna gravitate to you eventually. You know what I'm saying? Get it. So 5K, we on the road to 10K. Milo said we on the road to 10K. Tell him, Milo. Say we on the road to 10K. We are so much to the moon and back forever and ever. And yeah, giveaway coming soon. Don't forget to let me know what you would like to see in the giveaway or what you want in the giveaway. I want to do more than one winner, but just depending on the responses and what I get from this video as far as like what y'all want, then we'll go from there. I want to do something good, but just like I said, your girl is not at 500K, okay? So just keep that in mind. You know, Louis bags won't be given, but one day, I'm going to get you guys something nice. Nice. And I'm going to say goodnight, and I will probably see you guys tomorrow. Bye. Hey, y'all. So before we get into the next part, I just want you to know about my neck. If you see my neck in this next clip, girl, it's just eczema, okay? Not a hickey. We too old for that. We don't do that. I just had to do a little disclaimer before we get into it. So, yeah, let's just get into the next clip. Hey, y'all. So I haven't really... I talked to y'all earlier when I was taking pictures, but not really talked to y'all. Thank you guys again. Thank you to everybody who has been supporting me. You guys have been blowing me up on my Instagram. Like, and I'm not just saying it. You know, like, when people be like, oh, y'all been blowing me up about this, and ain't nobody been saying nothing. But no, seriously, y'all have been blowing me up, and I love it. Just kind of touched on my makeup from earlier today, because it was looking a mess. But check out the 5K. I can't wait for what's to come, you guys. Like, so serious. I cannot wait to see what happens, to see what happens next with my channel. Let me get my glams. Cheers to us, okay? Cheers to us because we did it. Period. Because if it's one thing about a drink, I'm going to have it. Hey, your girl is growing and glowing and we love it. Thank y'all so much. My mom had to give me the balloons. She was like, that's one thing that was on my list, is to get you them balloons because I wanted to see you take a picture. And I was trying to get her to take my pictures, but hey, you know, sometimes you just have to take your own pictures. But yeah, this looks so good. 5K looks good. I can't wait to see the zero behind the five. I can't wait for us to get up to 50K. We did it. Cheers. Get your wine. Click when you love y'all. Love y'all. Love y'all. Love y'all. To the moon and what? To the moon and back. Okay. So now the work is really on. I know last week I didn't vlog. I just wasn't feeling it. I wasn't feeling like vlogging. I really wasn't doing too much. Just spending time at home, chilling, doing the same thing I always be doing. So yeah. Last week I didn't do too much. So I know I didn't vlog. But we're kicking it up a notch. I really have some good content videos that I want to bring to my channel. If you're feeling the vibe so far, make sure that you subscribe, make sure that you like and comment, because the giveaway is coming soon. Don't forget to let me know what you want to get in the giveaway. I want to give money, but it'll probably just be like $100 if I do give away money. But I just want to do something that is good for everybody. Okay, so let me know in the comment section what you would like to see me give away. If we do money, it's only going to be one winner. But if we do something different, I can choose up to like two or three people. But number one, you got to be following me. You got to be subscribed, okay? And I'm going to double check. Believe me, I'm going to double check if you subscribe. I'm going to double check if you follow me on Instagram. Because, because even if you don't have an Instagram, make a spam account. And it could be a spam. You could be you don't even have to have followers on Instagram. Just follow me and make sure you subscribe to my channel because those are going to be requirements for the giveaway. I may add one more thing, but other than that, it's going to be real simple because I don't make it simple, but still, like, number one, you got to be subscribed. That you ain't no way to get around that, sis. You got to be subscribed. So if you're just watching and you're not subscribing, girl, stop ranting. I just wanted to say thank you, thank you, thank you for all the love, all the support. You guys have been showing up, and I love y'all. Love y'all so much, and I will see you tomorrow, probably in the morning.
Your honor.